Saurabh, 1992, it all started. 2008, it ended. If you've got to just describe it in one word, the journey.
Fantastic. You know, the best time of my life.
You miss being there?
No, I don't miss it. I don't miss it, but I cherish every minute. And if I'm born again, hopefully I do that again.
You used to confide into anybody in the dressing room, your close mate, anybody?
Oh, they're all friends, you know. Rahul, Sachin, Lakshman, Anil.
You mentioned Rahul. What's the equationism? Because many reports said that probably you all were loggers at one stage.
No. You know, I think that all started with the way I lost captaincy and the way he was made captain. But he had nothing to do with it. And it was the coach, the selection committee chairman. So and these are things which people start making up. You know, when all these issues happen, you know, people start finding stories and there's no truth in it.
Saurabh, it's been a wonderful journey. We've seen you play. We're all big fans of yours, of course. But then if there's one moment that you'd like to pick up from 1992 to 2008, one moment, what's that going to be?
That cover drive at Lord's from 96 to 100.
Great. Just and that one moment,
that changed my life as a batsman.
And that one moment you would not want to pick up from 92 to 2008?
What happened in Bulawayo.
Right, that incident.
Yeah.
But would you still sit and have a cup of coffee with Greg Chappell today?
Of course. Time's gone, we've moved on.
Great. Saurabh, of course, you with IPL now, you're doing a fabulous job again with KKR, you're enjoying your cricket. What's it with IPL that really draws you every time, every year with the same performances?
It's as good as international cricket, the atmosphere, you know, you play for KKR, it's such a big event and you want to be a part of a big event. And you know, you may not play for India, but you still love playing, you still love hitting that cricket ball, and it's a big stage. Playing at Eden Gardens, home ground, it's a phenomenal atmosphere.
The IPL, it's believed, many say that is having an adverse effect on the team's performances, the current team's performance at the moment. What do you have to say about the Indian T20 team at this stage?
I don't agree. I think the reasons for poor performance is something else, not the IPL. You know, IPL, at least the Indian team went into the IPL with 14 T20 games under the belt. And there's so many players who've played in the IPL, Ajay Vardhane, a Sangakkara, a Warner, a Watson. They're all doing well in the IPL or in the international tournament in the West Indies. You know, India's had a poor time, and it's an issue which everybody has to address, because India has not qualified in the last four World Championships. So it's not just the IPL. You know, we have to find the right reason and try and solve it because there's so much of talent in India.
If you had to sum up this Indian team's performance in West Indies, what would it be for you?
Disappointing for me, for the fans, for the players themselves. But it's sport, it's not a calamity, so it's disappointing.
But the body language of the players, some said, was really not very good.
Yeah, you can see all these things. Yeah, when you lose, all these things start coming in.
But Saurabh, has the criticism been a bit too much this time around?
Of course.
You would say?
It's a bit too much. They started speaking about IPL, they started speaking about IPL parties, they started speaking about the money players are making, some nightclub brawl. These are all nonsense. These are issues which never influence a cricket team. Now we need to look at the right issues, sort the cricketing aspect out for the team, and everything's going to be on track.
Sort of you as captain, how much criticism affected you as a captain when you were retiring, and how much do you think criticism will affect a captain's role and job and its approach?
It's how you take it. You have to be a bit thick-skinned when you're a captain, because you'll have to bear all this and just deal with it.
But does a captain change over a period of
time? He does. He learns. He gets matured. As I said, he gets harder. Being beaten down every time by criticism, by losses, and you get better. And Dhoni has been a fantastic captain for India, and there's no doubt about it. And you learn as a captain.
Right. So many are saying that probably Dhoni has changed a lot. They would not have told this had Dhoni been winning. That's what you're trying to put across at this stage.
Absolutely. You win, everything falls in place. If you don't win, issues happen. You just got to put it behind and move on.
Right. As a captain, Saurabh, how much did you listen to yourself, and how much do you listen to others? In terms of the coach, team management?
70-30.
70-30 yourself, 70 yourself, which means backed by instincts?
Instincts, because many a times what you plan in the meeting, it turns out completely opposite in the middle. Because in the meeting you talk about good things, how you get a batsman out, why do you play, but when it doesn't work, you have to decide on the park. There's no time to go back, have a meeting and do it again. So it has to be instincts.
Right, we keep talking about Dhoni pulling a joker out of the pack, all these phrases coming out. That's something very unconventional at times. But this time around, what do you have to say about Dhoni's captaincy?
Yeah, he could have done better. But then we need to back him. You know, he's done well for India. He he will have these hiccups. He'll go through series where he won't do well. We need to back him. We need to back the team.
But as you keep mentioning backing the players, are you a little disappointed once again with the way people are throwing knives now at Dhoni at this stage?
That's not
right. Because as Sachin mentioned some days back, that you need to rally around your players, need to back your players. Because by probably, you know, saying Dhoni is not good for the job is not helping the situation.
No, it's not right. He should be continued as captain till the World Cup, which he will be. And let's support him, let's support the team, because this team has done wonders for the country, and I'm sure they're going to get back to winning ways again.
Right, sort of zero tolerance on unfit players, hard analysis. You think it's time that at times, you know, you feel there are certain players in the Indian side who don't look that fit? Because
so get them fit. Get them to the NCA, you've got a 2 months break, and give them a break.
So are you trying to say the unfit players need to be dropped?
No, I don't think so. Why dropping is the only solution? If XYZ is not dropped, you've got a month and a half off. Give them a break for 2 weeks, 15 days. Let them get home. Let them freshen up. Get them onto the NCA. You've got a fitness trainer in the NCA. And ask him to work with these guys for 3 weeks. Stay at the NCA, get fit and get ready to play, because they have the talent.
But sort of, if I could get a little bit more personal to the situation, and Andrew Simons, if he's not performing, he's dropped. But if a big player in India is not performing, he's rested.
No, he's dropped. It doesn't happen. Chief, I've got dropped a few times.
That's all. You've been the only player who's got dropped. I don't remember any other player getting dropped, Saurabh. That's why.
No,
he's rested, he's injured, he's taking
a break. No, if you're not performing, selectors will drop someone for sure. And you need to do it because it'll help him. Ask him to go back to domestic cricket and get runs and come back as a better player.
Saurabh, you were the Fab Four with Sachin, Lakshman and Dravid during when you were part of the playing 11. In future, after the other three gentlemen also call it a day, whom do you see as the Fab Four for India?
Sehwag, Gambhir, Dhoni, Harbhajan and Zaheer, Fab Five.
What about you, Raj?
Yes, in one day cricket for sure, but in test cricket he has to perform.
You mentioned Yuvraj Singh, one of the players that you saw and always saw potential in. He still has a lot of potential, but are you a little concerned? A point fielder now at mid-on or mid-off?
Yeah, he needs to get better. He's got the ability. I want to see him do well in test cricket, because he's done well in the shorter version of the game. He's been around for a long time, and he's got enormous talent.
This Indian cricket team, are we blaming Dhoni a bit too much? Because let's not forget,
yes, he's
the captain of the number one test side. He's the captain of the number two ODI side. All of a sudden, this critical analysis on him is being unfair.
Yeah, it's a bit too harsh on him.
How would you approach the situation?
I think they should speak, the selector should speak to the captain, get him into confidence.
Coming to that point, Saurabh, don't you think we need to have a players association like something like Australia has, where the captain can give his grievances and then that can be carried
to the selectors? I'm sure Dhoni can speak to the board and speak to the selectors. They will be ready to listen to him and help him out.
Because there seems to be a communication gap for simple reasons, because the media is carrying everything to the BCCI. The BCCI is saying, we've not heard anything from Dhoni.
Yeah, exactly. And I think that's the right way to go. The BCCI cannot just depend on hearsay. They will have to speak to Dhoni and Gary Kirsten at some stage once they get back, speak to the selectors and decide a way forward.
Right, after this performance, Saurabh, one last question on the present Indian team who have performed. After the last performance, are you concerned about the form and the fitness of the Indian players?
Form, definitely. Fitness can be changed over a matter of 3 weeks. That's not an issue at all. But we need to identify the form, identify the techniques of the few players, because we got stuck up with the short ball in the two World Cups. And we need to address that problem. And also, you must remember, you just said India is the number one side in the world, and you have players like Sachin, Sehwag, Rahul, Lakshman, who are not a part of this team at all.
Absolutely.
So there's a completely bunch of boys. So these boys have to stand up and deliver. You know, you are the number one team in the world, because for 8 years, 8-9 years, people like Sachin, Dravid, Ganguly, Lakshman, Kumble, Srinath, Dhoni, Zaheer, Harbhajan has carried the mantle. And the batting side is completely new. So they'll have to work on their game and get better.
What's the craziest thing a fan has done for Saurabh Ganguly? Come on, somebody would have done something, Saurabh.
Craziest thing? Jesus.